I'm Justin Benson, and I am the writer and one of the directors of Synchronic.
I'm the other director and the cinematographer.
This is movie number two, and I don't know if the festival got bigger or people are more interested in the movie because we got Anthony Mackie and Jamie Dornan, or Aaron's gotten more handsome. I don't know which one it is.
Things happen, the years go by, but yeah.
Like having Anthony and Jamie play your leads. I don't know much about this movie. I'd seen one line on the internet and two photos, I think. So, yeah.
The mystery is on purpose, and it is absolutely wonderful. They're really giving their friends, and it is really nice because we take pride in, when we have two strong leads, making sure that they actually really enjoy each other's company, and it is really great to just watch them on their own. And you'll get to do that in the movie, too. So.
Trailers. I've always wondered this for directors. It must be quite difficult when you've got a movie clouded in secrecy. The Marvel guys have to do it all the time. Star Wars does it all the time. What's it like having to make a trailer so that the audience know your movie's coming versus actually finding out what the movie's about and keeping that balance, I guess?
We always, I mean, when it comes time to make a trailer with a distributor, we always collaborate heavily with them. But I will also say, anytime we've tried to make a trailer on our own, and actually Aaron's like pretty good at it for not being like a professional trailer cutter. Yeah. I can give some like pretty informed feedback, I guess. But we should not cut trailers to our movies. They are not nearly as good as the professionals hired by the distributor when it eventually comes around.
When it comes to the secrets in our movies, often we kind of decide if we can actually get away with keeping it a secret or not. The secret will probably be out after this. So, like, you know. Really, the set is the city of New Orleans, and it's very New Orleans. We're not shooting New Orleans for Anytown, USA. And part of the reason for that is New Orleans has an extremely old history of French and Spanish colonialism, and of course, you know, it's been destroyed by hurricanes, and it has major racial divides and cohesion. And there's no other city on the planet that can actually replicate that. So really, it was trying to find the most authentic parts of New Orleans that we could afford and shoot in them.